All right, Hal Sparks is here, and a friend of Hal's, the noted TV producer Brad Bessie, sent out a tweet yesterday. Certainly speak to Hal about what he's doing for Project Angel Food, but ask him first and foremost about his lats.
What's going on,
What's
Hal?
What's going on with the lats?
They're spectacular. I don't know. Follow me on Instagram. I wish it was harder for people to get stuff and all this workout stuff. And, like, people need a trainer, and they got a special nutritionist. And all. Like, I was trying to look at a way where you could get, like, a superhero body without living the whole life, and I was so angry watching all these, like, what did you do to get in shape for your movie? And like, well, I had a limo pick me up and take me to the gym every morning. I'm like, no one can do that.
Right,
and a chef preparing a meal. I'm like, forget it. How do you do it? So I turned 49 last September. I'll be 50 this year. So I decided in my 50th year that I'm going to be in the best shape of my life. Mm. And so I set a project for myself. I'm at the,
Oh, hey there.
And I've gone down 3 pant sizes and gained 7 pounds of muscle. I eat once a day, and I work out 3 days a week for about an hour.
And do you, okay.
You lost me at eat one time a day.
Super easy.
But do you feel better? That's what people say. Like, do you sleep like a baby?
More energy?
Yes. I don't have flagged energy at, like, middle of the day. I don't get, I need something. It just doesn't happen. It takes me about 90 minutes to eat my meal for the day. I'm busy doing the rest of my life the rest of the time. It's amazing. So I wish it was more difficult, because then I could sell a program and confuse people, but I can't. It's just that easy.
But this one meal a day, and people have talked about this idea of intermittent fasting or shortening your
window. I started with that, an 8-hour window. Then I moved to a 6-hour window, and then I moved it to about 90 minutes.
Wow.
Yeah,
really?
I know.
That is wild.
And I've never felt better, and I lost a bunch of fat.
And you save money.
And I don't want to, it's not me showing off, but it is.
Yes, it is.
I am showing off because I'm amazing.
Our family and friends bouncing quarters off your stomach, or what?
Right. It's now a drinking game because I don't drink. But you can, the striation and the difference in my body, like, I can actually, I've watched it happen over the course
of 5 months.
How
long did it take? Oh, 5 months?
5 months.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah,
and it
has to be sustainable, or you're not going to get to do it. So it's a culture of living, not a diet.
Okay.
It's not, I feel like I've got a program. I don't.
You do
I just
a program.
Do this.
Are you doing more weights or cardio or
weights?
Both?
Yeah, cardio is murder. Forget it. Like, you can do some conditioning, do 10-second sprints, you're fine. But don't stand on a treadmill like a moron for an hour. Mm. It's terrible. It makes you hungry, and then you'll eat carbs, and then you'll get fat, and then that's that.
Okay.
I'm just telling you. Right. Like, it's super easy.
Okay.
Eat like a human being.
Wow.
Because food is medicine, and that brings us to Project Angel Food. See what I did there?
It's a gift.
One of the things that Project Angel Food really pushes for the people that they serve, which is about, they make about 12,000 meals a week for about 2,100 clients. We volunteer there, and you can please come down and volunteer. Please, year round. One of the things, the goal of things like the garden party and other things, is obviously to raise money to help support Project Angel Food throughout the year, but also to remind you that maybe 3 months from now, it'll spring in your head, I'm going to go volunteer at Project Angel Food this week. You know, if you've got some free time, you've got some free energy, they can always use it. 12,000 meals a week is a lot. They have 39 different meal kind of plans and diets that they deal with, because people are healing on the process. Mm-hmm. Some people are terminally ill, and this is just their life until they pass. And they need food for that time. There are other people who are in a window of fighting cancer or a particular type of infection, and their dietary needs are very specific during that time. You have to, pull back on things that might be doing them damage, focus on foods that might help them heal. And the food is medicine thing that's really caught a springboard through Project Angel Food is becoming kind of a statewide blessing, because that's one thing we need to focus on. And I personally believe it. I think the fewer compound foods and the more simple foods you can eat in volume are better.
Okay, particular event this weekend, put up the information on the full screen.
Yeah.
It is called the Circle of Angels Garden Party.
That's right.
Angel Food, ProjectAngelFood.com, AngelFood.org. Uh-huh. More information, go to the Hollywood Hills.
Yeah.
Hal will entertain you. There's
an
auction.
AngelFood.org/Garden Party. Also, tomorrow, just because I want to throw this in, Rock Against MS is tomorrow, so you can look that up on Twitter. I'll be singing and hosting that as well.
As we go to break, Hal and I will do an arm wrestling contest.
Oh, boy.
Good to see you.
This is going to end badly for one.
Ready?
Come on,
yeah,
Hal.
Yeah.
Okay. Don't go easy on me. Yeah.
Oh, my God. He's not doing anything.
He's not.
He's laughing.
Tell him when.
You can read a poem.